And I don't know whether they took a man on the street pole or not. But if they did, they might approach Adam and say, Adam, you originally possessed this title deed, Genesis 1. God told you, gave you the title deed to the earth and told you to subdue it. Maybe you can come forward now and reclaim the title deed. Well, I don't want to ask Adam enough, but if they did, Adam would have had to bow his head and say, no, I'm not worthy. I'll tell you why, because I had it in the first place, no doubt about that. God gave it to me, but I'll tell you what happened. I got in a crooked poker game with the devil, and he cheated me out of it. I'm not worthy. Well, Adam, if you're not, perhaps Noah, the hero of the flood, the one who saved this world through the building of the boat and saving of himself and his wife and three boys and their three wives, perhaps you can save the earth again. And Noah, had he been asked, would have had to say the same thing. No, because the hero of the flood subsequently became the drunkard of the vineyard.